Effer 525 is a special compact crane that can be installed on a truck or a self-propelled crawler chassis of the compact class. The operator's cabin is not structurally required because the equipment is remotely controlled. However, the main benefit of this innovation is the creation of a small boom with a novel folding mechanism. Depending on the size of the outreach, the crane's boom can have 4-8 sections and a lifting force of 433-460 kilonanometers. The equipment has a carrying capacity of up to 2 tons. As a result, a boom with 4 parts has a working radius of 41 feet, while one with 8 sections has a radius of up to 72 feet. Due to its incredibly small size, the crane can be transported and used in situations where a regular crane on a truck chassis would be ineffective. The machine uses a diesel-electric hybrid power source and is autonomous. Solarino. The Solarino beach cleaner robot is the first entirely electrically driven beach cleaning robot. The device's batteries are refilled using a solar panel that is positioned above the cleaning module. The device guarantees the removal of food and other waste from the beach in complete silence. Remote commands are given to the robot. The furthest point from the console is 492 feet. The device shuts off automatically when it reaches the specified distance. Remote controls are used to adjust the cleaning brush's immersion depth, automatic lubrication system, and traction. This brush requires no maintenance. The machine also has no hydraulic systems, and all of its moving elements are only propelled by electromechanical actuators. The robot can cover up to 3,000 square meters every hour. It can also serve as a tug for goods like yachts, catamarans, or other vessels. The vehicle's traction power enables hauling a trailer weighing up to 1 ton. SGC-250. This is the world's strongest crane, capable of lifting 5,000 tons. It is known as Big Carl. However, it was made by a Belgian business called Syringe Giant Crane and went by the moniker SGC-250. It is permanently installed and works in the port of Ghent. Although the machine's boom may extend up to 328 feet, its advertised carrying capacity is only usable up to 164 feet away. The machine's built-in feature of being installed on a ring frame results in a minimum pressure of 25 tons per square meter being applied to the soil. The massive rotary turret can be rotated 360 degrees thanks to the rail-type frame's ability to support a load of 128 wheels distributed across 4 carriages. A 5,200-ton counterbalance is mounted on the turntable to maintain stability when hoisting. If necessary, the boom can be expanded and altered, reaching a maximum lifting height of 820 feet and a maximum grabbing radius of 902 feet, while the carrying capacity is reduced. The crane has 240 cable blocks, which lessens the strain on the power unit and speeds up operations in order to maximize productivity and safety. System Meister TC50. Meister, a German business, has an autonomous transportation system called the TC50. It has a crane mounted on a truck, a platform on board, a carriage for large cargoes, and either an excavator or a loader mounted on it. It is a remotely operated track chassis. The Meister system's primary benefit is the track chassis's outstanding cross-country capability. Before going into production, the prototype was developed for over 3 years. The conveyor's primary responsibility is to deliver freight safely and effectively on the most challenging terrain and in hazardous weather conditions during any time of the year. With its support, a solar power plant's transformer station was built high in the highlands on rocky soils. A wind generator was mounted with 0.5 meter of snow cover. The conveyor, which has a carrying capacity of up to 50 tons, was created using the TC50 multifunctional truck loader as a base. The Meister system can drive any semi-trailer with any weight as an off-road tractor. Modifying the chassis makes it possible to move wind-generating modules and mobile communication towers that weigh up to 200 tons. THS-110DK. This is one of the most potent tracked remote-controlled concrete pumps that Liebherr developed. It is designed to service sizable building sites where frequent location changes are necessary. The 102 cubic meters per hour machine is powered by a 6-cylinder, 218 horsepower diesel engine and has a 500 liter water reserve on board. As the most efficient pump, it has a maximum pressure of 125 bar and is used to provide concrete. Metal sealed doors are offered for upkeep, cleaning, and repair. The loading system was carefully designed to prevent the buildup of the residual mixture. It takes little time to clean and maintain. The design includes a separate area for storing spare parts and tools, and the receiving bunker has a filtration system for the concrete mixture that has been loaded from the concrete mixer. Compared to ordinary piled complexes, the equipment makes it possible to place concrete piles in a complex with a drilling rig much more quickly. HiVision. HiAB company developed a cutting-edge HiVision manipulator control system that enables the operator to operate the loader while seated inside the truck, utilizing only a virtual reality headset and joysticks. An operator can work within the truck's cabin, where control is given through virtual reality goggles that display a view from four cameras. The crane's top is equipped with cameras that provide the operator a 270-degree view of the work area. The system is used for more than only security purposes. An operator can save time and maintain his health by not having to go outside in the cold for loading. The manufacturer also made it possible to load a larger volume of wood with more accuracy and speed by eliminating the camera cabin from the loading platform. Germany, Finland, Sweden, Japan, and other countries have already started implementing HiVision systems. Mini Mix. The Mini Mix Universal Feed Mixer is a solution for feeding small groups of animals or for small and medium farms. The mixing container can remove the grass, mix the straw, and precisely distribute it. Optionally, attachments can be made of stainless steel. In addition, a removable cutter or the cutting disc can be installed. Mini Mix 3000 is available in 6 sizes with 1 or 2 screw mixers. The mixing screws are driven by a hydraulic motor powered by the tractor's hydraulic system. The mixer is controlled from the operator's cabin. It can unload the ready-made feeds onto either side by a signal from the control unit. It can process feed from corn, straw, and compost by adding any nutritional components. It can also work as a front loader if necessary. Bale Boss 1. The Bale Boss 1 Universal Automatic Blender can be used as an attachment for any forklift or telescopic loader and Bobcat Universal Compact Loaders. The machine executes numerous operations at the same time. The loader picks up the fully prepared animal feed and transports it to the farm. Bale Boss 1 grinds the pushed feed and distributes it both on the sides and in the front. An adjustable stopper holds the press bale in place, preventing feed loss during delivery. A configurable inclination deflector enables you to modify and guide the flow of ground feed. The maximum capacity of the shredding distributor is approximately 1,543 pounds, and the maximum bale width of the feed mixture is 84 inches. As an alternative, there is a mechanism for feeding the mixture to the chopper that eliminates feed remnants in the container. There we have it! I hope you had a great time looking at what we consider the most powerful machines today. If you'd like to see more of this, or if you want to see a particular video from us, don't forget to leave a comment below. Also, make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and see you in my next one. Bye!